So the question of, should I keep my hives in shade versus sun? Overall, if you have to pick one or the other, go with sun. Especially if you're more in the central to east Texas area. So this is mainly due to hive beetles in my book. So if you have a hive beetle problem, the small hive beetles are those little hive pests. They do much better in humid environments. They actually use the dirt usually underneath your hive, but nearby to complete their life cycle. And so it sort of depends on if you're on sand versus sort of clay soils. I usually tell people, so if you have a hard time getting to your bee yard after a good rain, you probably want to have your hives in the sun. If it's that boggy kind of soil, because hive beetles tend to develop much quicker in that. I will say I do have hives in the shade, and you can definitely manage them. You just have to be a little more on top of the hive beetles if they're a problem. And putting them in a little afternoon shade is fine. Especially in the hill country, a little bit of afternoon shade can really kind of take the heat off. No pun intended, but but yeah, so skew sun, but don't, if you only have one spot to put them, you can work with it.